also the first year that we made the entire summit free so we could welcome 1,000 global delegates for the second edition. You all helped make it happen. So thank you.
No matter where you go around the world, it's important to recognize where you really come from, what you're about. And right now, part of my mission is to help transform and support Ghana to become a leading international tech hub by 2030.